The new shopping centre definitely made people more in favour.
Andover was going to get bigger anyway, but it would have been piecemeal, like they're doing to Charlton now. Better to plan it and get a decent town centre.
Andover people are upset about Overspill, but what about us? I can't exactly say I'm overjoyed about being uprooted from civilization and doomed to live in a dreary little town.